Today it was Kjær's injury. He's got a sprain in his knee, and we do not yet know if it involves ligaments or the like. Let's hope it's not something serious, because of the importance he has for us both on and off the pitch, says the Milan coach.